Alright guys, we are back for more of my 2024 4th of July special. We just did a game of Mario Party 4 for the Nintendo GameCube, and that was a whole lot of fun. We played a game on Koopa Seaside Saria, and we were able to pull off a great win on that. So, for our next segment, we are going to be playing Mario Party 5 for the Nintendo GameCube. So let's see what happens on this game. All right, let's get started. All right, let's choose my final course. And we'll go to party mode. I'd like always, we'll do Battle Royale. One player. We'll play as Mario, of course. Alright, and for our computer players, let's take on Wario. We'll put the computer players on normal difficulty, and then let's also have Yoshi. And finally, we'll have Toad. Alright, so for the board that we're going to play on for this segment, let's head off to Sweet Dream. We'll do 10 turns, we'll have all mini games and bonuses on. No handicap. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's see who's going first. I'm last. Oh well, it's okay. So Wario's going first, Toad's going second, Yoshi's going third, and I'm going last. Alright, let's see where Donkey Kong is. Right there. Alright, where's the first star gonna be at? Right there. Alright, let's get this party started. And Wario's gonna start off with a 1. Alright, now over to Toad. 9. Already it's a Bowser capsule. Well, I was not expecting that to happen right off the bat. So Bowser's gonna put another Bowser space on the board. And Toad's gonna lose some coins on the red space. Let's go to Yoshi now. 7. He He gets a piranha plant capsule. And he's also losing coins on the red space. Alright, my turn. 8. Let's see what we get from the capsule machine. A piranha plant capsule. Alright, not bad. Alright, we're starting things off with a 2v2 minigame. Handy Hoppers. Alright, Wario's my teammate for the first minigame. Alright, here we go. And we got the win with a total of 34 points! Alright, we're off to a very nice start right now. So I'm currently tied with Wario for the lead right now after the first turn. Let's see what happens in turn 2. Alright, Wario gets Nate this time. And he gets himself a Hammer Bro capsule. Oh! Wario barely got enough spaces right there for that star. Unbelievable! Well, it looks like Wario's getting the first star of the game. But we shouldn't get too worried right now because it is still early. Alright, next star's gonna be up there. Alright, that's a 2 for Toad. Yoshi gets a 7. And he lost some more coins on the red space. Alright. I'm not going to use my Piranha Plant capsule right now. Alright, 8. Alright, this time we have a 1v3 minigame. 2-bit or lose it. Alright, this is a good one. And I'm paired up with Wario and Toad here. Alright, let's go! Oh no! Darn, I'm out! Alright, let's see if any of my two teammates can save me. Nope, Yoshi beat us. Alright, let's go ahead and see what happens now in the next turn. Alright, Wario's putting his Hammer Bro capsule on that space. Alright, he gets 1. And here comes Lakitu. Oh, he's gonna steal away my capsule that I have. Oh, well. That's okay. Yahoo. I won for Toad. Let's see what Yoshi gets this time. It looks like he's going to put that Piranha Plant capsule all the way over there. 8. Alright, Yoshi gets a mushroom capsule. Alright, let's head back to me. 8. Alright, now it's time for a 4-player minigame. Nightlife Fright. Alright, let's see what happens here. Got it! Alright, let's see if the next turn we'll have in store here. Alright, Wario gets a 6. And he's getting a Hammer Bro capsule right there. Alright, 7 for Toad. Now he gets an opportunity to steal away a capsule from someone. He's gonna take from Wario. And it looks like he stole the Piranha Plant capsule. Yoshi's using the mushroom capsule on himself. Alright, he's going to get 5 and 7 for a total of 12. Alright, what's Yoshi gonna get here at the capsule machine? A coin block capsule. Alright, back to me. 10! Alright, I'll gladly take it. And we're also going to get a Hammer Bro capsule. Gotta go this way. Space. So now we're gonna be having a party here. Alright, so now I'm about to get a present here. Let's go ahead and start the roulette wheel and see what happens. Alright, looks like it's gonna be a capsule from each of my opponents here. Alright, that was pretty nice. And it's time for a battle mini game. 20 each. Alright, I'll pick the one in the middle. We're playing the one on the left instead. We're playing Astrological. Just gotta try to find the correct symbol here. Let's see how it goes. Ah, Wario was the only one that got it right there, so he wins. Oh, that one was tough, but I tried. We're only getting 7 coins there, but at least we got something out of that. Alright, 8 for Wario there. Alright, 2 for Toad, and he lands on a happening space. So he's getting moved over there. Alright, let's see what happens with Yoshi. 1. And he's getting a chain chop. Oh boy. He is gonna steal coins from Wario, and thank God for that right here, because if he would have stolen from me, that would have prevented me from having enough money for the star right there. Alright, Yoshi only got 6 coins there. Alright, time to head back to me. I'll use one of my Hammer Bro capsules here. And let's go put it on that space. I 8. And now I'm gonna get on the board of the star. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, next star is right over there. Alright, there's a Tweedster capsule. Alright, let's head that way. Oh no, I get a chain chop! Nice. Alright, let's go and steal coins from Wario. Alright, 7 coins, not too bad. Alright, 4 player mini game for this one. Leaf Leap. Alright, I do like this one. Alright, let's see how well this goes. Alright, time's up! And think we should get the win here. Yes, we will. We end up with a total of 135 yards there. I was close to beating my record, but it's fair enough. All right, 5 turns left. All right, let's see the current standings. All right, Wario's in first place. I'm in second. Yoshi's in third. And Toad's in last. All right, so now Toad's about to spin the roulette wheel since he's in last place. Oh boy, all red spaces are now Bowser spaces for the rest of the game. We gotta watch out for those. And also for the rest of the game, we will have a duel if 2 players land the same space. Alright, let's see what happens in the last 5 turns here. Alright, 8 for Wario. He's gonna get a Goomba capsule. And it looks like he's getting another star, so there's nothing much we could do about that. But it's alright. Alright, looks like our next star's gonna be right over there, and Toad's close to that one here. The only problem is that he doesn't have enough money to get it. Alright, looks like Toad's gonna roll a 4. Alright, Yoshi gets a 2. Alright, let's head over to me. Alright, I like to use my Piranha Plant capsule here. Alright, let's put it over here. Alright, there's a 10. Alright, I'll go that way. Alright, so it's time for a 4-player mini game. Coin catch. Alright, let's see if we can get a nice amount of money here. Mama, me up there. Thank you. Alright, we got 14 coins. I guess that's pretty good. Alright, so we still got 4 more turns left. Alright, Wario's gonna put his Goomba capsule right there. Alright, 9. Alright, now Klopto's about to take Wario to one of his opponent's spaces. It's going to where Yoshi's at. Alright, Toad gets a 2. And he just landed on the Bowser space! Alright, what's the event gonna be? A Bowser mini game! And the losers have to give up half their coins. Alright, we're playing Cajun Cooking. Alright, let's hope this goes well here, but let's see what happens. Got it! And all my opponents lost! So I was pretty much the only person that won the mini game. So that means all my opponents have to give up half their money. I have 5 for Yoshi. Alright, now Yoshi's about to exchange coins with someone. Oh, it's with me! Dang it! I did not want to see that at all. Alright, we gotta try to get that money back up here. Alright. Let's not use any of my capsules right now. Alright, 5. Alright, there's a coin block. I'll take that. So we're gonna get 10 coins from that. Alright, time for a 1 versus 3 mini game. 5 cards. Alright, Wario and Yoshi are my teammates here. Alright, let's see how we do. Start. Oh, I'm out already. Alright, let's hope any one of my two teammates can save me here. Alright, we're doing fine right now. Alright, come on, one more round. Alright, we got it. Now that is how it's done. Alright, let's see what happens now with 3 turns left. Alright, Wario gets a 10. He gets a paratrooper capsule. And he's also gonna land on a DK space. And let's go and find out what the event's gonna be. A DK roulette. So Wario has a chance to try to get a star for Donkey Kong. He has to try to get a higher number here. Oh boy, he has to try to beat it too. It's likely that he's gonna get it. Yeah, he did get it. So that's the star for Wario right there. So that puts him even further ahead in the lead right now with 3 stars. We have some catching up to do. Alright, 3 for Toad. Alright, Yoshi gets a 5. Alright, he gets a Koopa Bank capsule. Well, he's also getting a DK space, but we'll find out what happens on that in a moment. But first, it's time for Yoshi and Wario to do a duel since they're on the same space. Alright, so it looks like Yoshi's gonna wager his 50 coins here to try to take away one of Wario's stars here. And they're playing Wind Wavers. Yoshi got it! So now Yoshi gets on the board with the star, and he also gets to keep his 50 coins that he wagered. It's also a good thing that Yoshi won that duel, so it gets me a little bit closer to the lead. Alright, let's go ahead and see what happens now in the DK space that Yoshi landed on. Oh, it's a DK minigame this time. Alright, the bananas are gonna be worth... triple! Alright! So it's 3 coins for each banana we collect. And we're playing Banana Punch. Alright, let's go. So we're trying to collect the bananas inside these barrels here. Ow! That's gonna hurt. Alright, we got 13 of them all together. So if we multiply that by 3, we are getting a total of 39 coins. That's very nice. Alright, I'll use my Hammer Bro capsule now. I like to put it right here. Alright, 5. Alright, there's a coin block capsule. Alright, time for a 4-player minigame. Vicious Vending. Alright, let's see how well this turns out.